Hey, let me show you something. Give me. Right here at the here at the top says to WW, my star, my perfect silence. WW. I mean, who do you figure that is, huh? Woodrow Wilson? Willy Wonka? Walter White? You got me. Who are you talking to right now? Who is it you think you see? Do you know how much I make a year? I mean, even if I told you, you wouldn't believe it. Do you know what would happen if I suddenly decided to stop going into work? A business big enough that it could be listed on the NASDAQ goes belly up. Disappears. It ceases to exist without me. No, you clearly don't know who you're talking to, so let me clue you in. I am not in danger, Skyler. I am the danger. A guy opens his door and gets shot. You think that of me? No. I am the one who knocks.
Jesus, Walt, the news here. Gus Fring is dead. He was blown up along with some person from some Mexican cartel, and the DEA has no idea what to make of it. Do you know about this? Walt, I need you to...
It's over. We're safe.
Was this you? What happened?
I won.
White, he's the devil. Yeah, he is. He's smarter than you. He's luckier than you. Whatever you think's supposed to happen, I'm telling you, the exact reverse opposite of that is gonna happen.